Started shooting mainly street stuff through through skateboarding and sort of hanging out in the skate park. Sort of progressed from there, and I now work shooting fashion, and the art I'm showing today is architectural.
Is there a particular reason why you bought architecture as your main focus today?
Through exploring and walking, I've recently moved to London, so it's just from exploring London, from walking around London, sort of a lot of the architecture in London caught my eye, so I started shooting it and it made a lovely series, so that's the reason why that's what I'm showing. So it mainly came from sort of the skating culture and the fact that when we'd ride, we used to sit down, chill, and I wanted something to do whilst we were chilling. So I grabbed a camera, I got my first camera from like 14 or something, and just started shooting sort of the lifestyle of the street, obviously the skates and all that, and it just snowballed from there really.
Would you say that was your inspiration, or do you have any sort of photographers in particular that kind of inspired you or you really like?
There are a few, yeah. A lot of the things that inspire me most is actually sort of war and documentary photography. So Robert Capa, guys like that who shot the sort of the war stuff back in the day. It's obviously nothing to do with what I do now, but that's where I sort of got my love for photography from.
Do you think you'd ever go into sort of that type of photography?
I'd like to think I would, but I don't know if I